stars from Rockford Files, Joe Santo, Brett Summers, Carl Nelson Riley, from The Young and the Restless, Carol Jones, Dick Martin, and Granny Flagg, as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 78. And now, here's the star of Match Game 78,
I guess they're doing their Christmas shopping, eh?
I think so.
Yeah. Well, we can't do it with only four of us. We got to have six bodies up here.
How can we do
it, though? I saw one back there, Santa Claus. Naturally, this being Christmas Day. Merry Christmas. Yeah. Merry Christmas, Dad.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Anyway, maybe we can prevail upon him to come out and give us a hand.
Good.
Let me go see if he's still around here. Hello there, Santa. Are you there? Yes, yes. Oh, I just got a friend. Santa has a friend.
I would just like to say, we just came from the Macy's Day Parade.
Yeah.
And I have something for you, Gene. I have no more bags left. I had such a busy day this overacting season. So I brought this pillowcase from a certain hotel in Encino. And in it, look for you, Gene, another very boring Reuben Brothers suit. For you, for this new Christmas.
Well, thank you very much, Santa.
Christmas, this sweet little girl here wanted Sid Charisse's leg.
Yeah.
And she almost got it. And tell me what you want for Christmas.
I'll be the boom microphone on the platform. Now, wait a minute, get up there.
Tell me, sweetheart, what is your name?
My name is Bretzi the Brat.
Bretzi the Brat.
Bye.
Well, we didn't know that Ava Gabor made a wig like that. Now tell us, sweetheart, what do you... Ooh, that's smart. What do you want for Christmas, dear?
I want my own series now.
Your own series now?
Yes.
That's very pushy. Why, sweetheart?
Because I'm tired of plugging other people. Because, like, Fanny Fly's always going on the road in a play. And that man with the Rockford Files. And Quincy, I hate Quincy.
I bet you do, sweetheart. Now tell us, sweetheart. Sweetheart, you have a series. You have Match Game AM and PM, the best series in the world.
I do?
Sure, it is the best series.
What?
Pick up the cue. Why? Because it's the only series that gives Christmas cheer all year round.
Is that the end?
No, it's almost. Now, what else do you want, sweet little Bretzi the Brat?
I want a written promise from you, Santa, and you, Miss Rayburn, and good Jen and Tom, that I don't have to do this sketch ever again.
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Sick.
Oh, dear. What did you say? No, you give him a four. I gave him a six. What did you give him? A two? Get out. No, thank you very much.
A two?
No, not unless you got to stay in character. Santa's going to stay in character and do the whole show that way. In the meantime, we'll welcome Julie Eaton and Kurt Aiken here. Julie is a current champ.